Hi, y'all, it's me. I can't tell you how happy I am today. I actually got to go and get a haircut. Yay! I've been needing my haircut so bad. The day that they closed everything was the day I had an appointment, so I didn't get my hair done. So I was so happy to get that done. And then since that was in the vicinity of two places that I love, I decided to go and check them out, which is Hobby Lobby and Michael's. I wanted really just to go to Tuesday morning, but they didn't open today for whatever reason. So I ended up going to Hobby Lobby and to Michael's. And I just want to show you, man, our Hobby Lobby, you know, normally they don't put paper studio and ribbon on sale at the same time, but they have everything on sale almost in the entire store. Everything's 50% off pretty much, with the exception of a few items that are maybe 30. And then the Easter, which is 80. So I was like super happy to be able to go in there and pick up some goodies today. They're limiting how many people can go in the store at one time, which is a good thing. And, you know, the red X is on the floor and all that. So it's all good. It was good. So I just picked up some stuff. I'll share it with you now. The first batch I'm going to show you is just 50% off stuff. I picked these up, Paper Studio. They're these really pretty jemmies. They're kind of really nice and blingy. So those were half off of $3.99. I picked up one of these that were also half off. It's Paper Studio. I picked up this little box, which was super cute. It's just a regular like cigar box, but it was half price as well. So a regular $4.99. So half of that. And then again, the ribbons were half off. And so I was looking for the Maggie Holmes ribbons because, you know, they always have them. Well, I couldn't find any. But I found this one, and I thought this was super pretty. It was regular $2.99, so it was $1.50. I picked up this one, which is the polka dot, and this was $2.99, $1.50. And then I picked up this really thin pink gingham, $1.99, so $1. And that was my 50 off things. Then my Easter goodies, they were 80% off of $4.99. I picked up this baker's twine because I loved all the different colors that it came with. I picked up some packs of stickers, and I actually just got two different kinds. Sorry. I got these bunnies because they're so darn cute, and those are $2.99. My store has gazillions of Easter stuff. It's just unreal. They have it up on the top shelves on bins because there's so much of it. They don't even have it all down. $2.99, so 80% off for these little ones with the gold around the edge. So I picked up those. They had these wood veneer, which were regular $4.99 with 80% off. So I got those. Those are for Easter. Really cute. And then I picked up, oh, this was a 50% off. Not that you really care, but all their kitchen stuff is 50% off. All the stuff that says spring on it. Why this is considered spring, I don't know. But this is a really nice cheese grater, and it even has a plastic bottom to hold it all in until you're ready to dump it out, which I love. And it's really sturdy. So this was originally $13.99, so it was 50% off of that. The next thing I got back to the Easter were these jemmies. They were regular $4.99, and you get all those pretty pastel colors in there, which I just couldn't resist. Like, I need a gem, like I need a hole in my head, but what the heck. I picked this up. I think this was probably, I'm trying to look at my, this was $1.60. You can't pass that up for $1.60. This one lights up, so you have to pull that little thing out, and it lights up, but it had the pink glitter roof, and this is in the Easter stuff. They had a mint colored and the pink one, so $1.60, you can't go wrong. And then for $3.60, this is my favorite find at Hobby Lobby, but I got this cute little truck. It is so cute. I guess you could use it for a planter or whatever you wanted. But I just adore it. It was originally $17.99, and it was $3.60. So I was not going to walk out without it. Even the pillows that had the trucks on them, they were like $2.80 or some, I don't know, crazy price. Okay, then I went back to the different clearance areas that we have, because they have more clearance areas now than they've ever had. I've never seen so many, but they had these flowers, which are those foam flowers, and these were on clearance for 74 cents, so I picked up three of those. And then they had these, which were the Stitch Happy thread and bobbin for $1.24. So I picked those up because that's a great deal for me. Okay, then I found these were in the clearance section. They're just little treat bags or whatever. And those were 74 cents. They had paper plates and all kind of stuff with these kind of colors. The other thing that I found in that section was one of these spinner doohickeys. You know, you put your pens in. And this was $2.74, which was an awesome deal. They had it in three colors. And then when I looked at the clearance section in the area I was at, Maggie Holmes is there. They're clearancing out her ribbons. They didn't have a whole lot, so I didn't get a whole lot, but I got what I could find. Even Paige Evans wasn't there. But anyway, this is not that, but this was 99 cents. And I thought it was super cute with the cupcakes. Then I picked up this white. It has tassels on it. I don't know how well you can't really see them, but there's little tassels at the end of this one. Also, this one was 74 cents. These were 49 cents, and these are just black safety pins, little tiny ones. So those were a good deal for 49 cents. And then the ribbons that I did find that were American Crafts were these here. And each one was 99 cents. So I thought those were a good deal. I picked up every one they had. They didn't have many to choose from. I guess they clearanced them out prior to closing. Okay, that was my Hobby Lobby. Then I went to Michael's because it's not far from there. And I really didn't get much at Michael's, just a few items. But they had these little plastic containers for 99 cents. So I just picked up two of those. They were right as you're checking out. They're part of the Art Mind collection. They had their Easter ribbons were 70% off. So I picked these two up. I thought they were just adorable. And they're regular, I think they're, $3.99. So 70% off of that. But just super cute for Easter or whatever. They're just cute ribbons. And then these were also 70% off. And they're also $3.99, so I picked these up as well. And then finally from Michael's, and the last thing I have to share with you today is they have a lot of their bead packs for $5.97. And this one, these are sparkly white beads. They had pastel ones, but unfortunately had more lavender in it than I cared for, so I didn't get them. But I did get these because these, you can use them all the time. They're white, so, and very pretty for $5. So they have a lot of others, wood and other kind that you might want to look for when you're out and about. So that's my haul. I'm so glad to have one, and I'm so glad to have been able to go out and do this today. I'm home now for the rest of the afternoon and going to get busy in the craft room. So until next time, do what makes you happy. I hope you all are being safe out there, and I'll talk to you next time. Bye for now.